We really do see that the strength of an organization is really measured by the compassion of its members. And, you know, you can have places that are renowned for their research or, you know, being the first to do this kind of operation or this procedure. At the end of the day, what patients say about a healthcare organization or what people say about a company they work for, it's all about how they're treated.